kitty's nice and clean.
Attractive color. It's one of my favorite ones. Monkeys think they taste good, too. Now, when he's chewing on my finger like this, what I do is I tell him no, and I poke my finger down his throat like that. He gags, and then he stops. Okay, now we let him do it again. It's important to do this little while his teeth are small and he can't hurt me. We tell him no, poke your finger down the throat, he gags, and then he stops. Let's talk about feathers here. Now, bird feathers, iguanas are very easy to take care of as long as they have the right diet. You're better off to just keep them away from wool if it's possible. I have nothing to grip against, so they're going to grow a lot faster than all the other nails. Whoops, kitty on the floor. Well, whoops, oh, puppy down. Hello, puppy. It's important that you really work hard and... ferret on the floor now. It's important that you really work hard in obedience training. Oh, excuse me, Barney. All right, now, now this kitten never saw a dog before, so he's scared.
Okay.
Okay, it's the first time he's been here. Now, if you hold the kitten, cut it out, Barney, where they'll always go. Now, they chose to go inside. You let go of him. Janice and cockatiels don't get along. Any veterinarian can do that nowadays. They have a very effective vaccine for rabies and ferrets. Now, a call from Susan.
Hi, Mark.
Hi, Susan.
Hi, how are you? I have a 1-year-old beagle mix pup.
Senegal parrots do not make good toys.
Yeah.
She's there.
Yeah,
all right, so you can stop her.
Oh, the bird's nervous now.
There is no longer a corner. Therefore, when he goes to the corner to do the flips, whoops, crash. Come here, monkey. All right. There you go. Happy monkey again.
Well, it will fall out on its own eventually.
Hello.
It will fall out on its own eventually. However,
thank you, Splash.
What were we talking about?
We're talking about blood feathers in the bird. Oh, it was about 20 birds flying loose up there that no one will ever catch. Aw.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead, Jim. Nutritional crop. If you send me a fax, please be sure that you have some way that I can get back to, either by a phone number or fax number or address. And if you have some way like that for me to get... Oops! I like how the doggy's tongue. Turtle fell on the puppy. Come on, let go. We're going to take a quick break.
The public has never been allowed inside until now. Bravo takes you